painting. I'm gonna have this video here. I'm gonna try not to. I'm making the video just to kind of keep track. I'm gonna start. I got this in my hair, and we'll see how this goes. 20 minutes. Go. Because round one didn't work too well. I mean, it looks great now, mind you, but. Does. It looks great now, but not so much on my, I mean, in 20 minutes, not so much. I took 2 hours to finish it up. So, too many layers, I guess, I need for my octopus that I did. So I'm going to try something else, just kind of free play here, but I got an idea in my head, so let's hope this works. I just want to get kind of a background. I don't know why I'm doing this, actually, because thinking about it in the background. I'm not sure. I'm just not sure. We'll just play with it. We can change the background next time. It's the same process. It's going to take the same time. I don't know if this brush is working for me. All my white fused up here. And that's gonna take time when I'm doing that, so I'm gonna have to really figure out what background color I like. Don't wanna make this too wet. 20 minutes. Acrylic paint does dry, but I'm trying to make it less choppy in the background here. And now I'm getting on the wall. That's just lovely. Yeah, lovely. They'll be wanting to get the background. Okay, water, there's one background, it is what it is. I'm going to grab a spatula, grab a couple of reds. Now I'm not sure what they're going to have for colors, but I've got to think about, this is really hard actually to do with this now, because my paper is warping from practicing on first of all. It's okay. Okay. I don't know how that's going to be.
On the tissue instead of the thing I'm trying to.
Aww. Hey, Cord, Zach, you're trying to do a project here. So, I'm just kind of coming in. I got, this is just one project. I've got you that I have to come up with. So, if I get into the next round, I'm going to need to kind of have something going on here. I'm going to have a few plans. I think I went two to the side here. Okay. We'll just try to highlight some. I'm getting my color is really runny. So I'm just gonna kind of go and don't have enough of the deep red in there. This is what's gonna kill me, is the fussing. Okay. Going to have to. This is just one. I don't even have my green down. This is great. I don't have green up here. Pause. I'm gonna pause. Core. I need dark green and paint.
Okay. Whoa.
You be careful, sweetie.
Whoa.
I'm just going to resume and work on my other parts here. Let's see. Okay. I'm going to use my black here. The black is kind of from my other. Black is kind of from my other painting. So I'm just trying to add some buds here. And let's see if I can get some of this. Oh. That was messed up.
This is the only green I could, dark green I could find.
Okay.
Is that good enough? Is it?
Yeah. So, I totally messed up. This is somehow really messed up watery. I can't even get it on my palette knife. Alright. So this is totally not working. But it's okay. I can just kind of wing it. Yeah, look at that. Some color in there. And managed to get so what I'm gonna do is I'm just going to use a paintbrush because this is not working. Somehow. No. Okay. Let's see what we can do in a few minutes here. Lost my brown. about 10 minutes to kind of... I'm thinking I'm going to have to use maybe a plastic knife. This one is quite fail. The palette knife's too stiff for what I was trying to do. And somehow my water got totally destroyed, or my black. Thinking more, because it's totally watered down. Yeah, I don't know. And now I'm just totally messing up, mucking up my head. Mucking up. Flowers. Not my best, not my best by far. I can't believe it. This just works so poorly. I just don't like the stamps. The stamps is really what really gets right me totally upset here. But they do not. They totally. And you know what? It could be because it's the paper. It could be the paper. So that could be. I might have to practice this on a canvas. That could be. It could be the paper. Or break up the black a little more. So shocked with the way the black came out. And am I holding this right in front? You guys can just see all what I do. It's just great. Let's see here. These papers are not working for me. It's because I'm just not doing it. I'm just not working properly here. Let's see here. Not thin enough. Did I not grab a thin brush? What did I grab? Here we go. And look at this guy, he's totally melting.
I accidentally ironed on the tissue again, Mama.
One's gone, I'm getting this thing. That one's just a real wobbly one. Not too keen on this guy. Okay, we got 5 minutes. Let we're not going to worry about the signature anymore. We're not going to worry about that. 5 minutes to make this into something a little better than it is. It is, it is, it is. And let's see here. Color, please. I have no idea what I'm doing. I think I might just add a little bit of nonsense to the background. Okay, yeah, I got like 4 minutes. This would salvage this, though. This if I totally destroyed my chances and it did this. Oh, I just totally destroyed it. That's not the thing, eh? It's gonna be wet. No heat tool, no way of drying. Okay. Very abstract. Now I'm gonna have to put the blue in the background first. That's not too bad. Gives me an idea, right? I think that gives me somewhat of an idea. Gives me somewhat of an idea of what's going to happen. I don't know what to say about this one.
I think I know what I
think. You see that? Some water. Oh! That went too much. That was too much. And I just got it everywhere in my house. We will be washing the walls now.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, you just got red paint on the wall too.
I am. Alright, done. 1 minute and 30 seconds. I got paint everywhere. I was not going for that. Go ahead. What happens? This is abstract, so whatever. There we go. It's not bad. It's not hideous. Not hideous. Realistically, it's not too bad. It's not too bad. It's just not the one. But that's 20 minutes, and now it's 14 seconds, 13. Yeah, I gotta wash my stuff. Okay, I could probably do that painting a little better. That was my first one. There was my timeout.
That was a good time.
Okay. So, washing my walls now.